tarantulas grab their prey with their front legs and pedipalps and then use their fangs to inject venom. And then it will start regurgitating juices from its stomach and get those juices out onto the prey item to start digesting the muscles and organs of the prey item so that it can basically slurp up a liquid goo.